Join us on one of the top Portland hikes for spring flowers and forest trails. At one end of this hike is Council Crest Park, Portland's highest point, where you'll find epic views and blooming plum trees in the spring. The hike travels through the fern-filled, mossy forest of Marquam Nature Park, ending at the Marquam Trailhead. Just down the road from the trailhead, in the spring, you'll find a garden of blooming lilacs. If you enjoy this video, remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more adventures in the Pacific Northwest. Here's a look at the hike's three destinations so you can see where we're going in context. More broadly, you'll find this hike in Portland's southwest quadrant. This hike can be traveled in either direction, but in today's video, we'll start at the top, at the viewpoint at Council Crest Park. We filmed this part in May on a day with simultaneous rain and sun.
How's the weather today?
Well, seems to change a whole lot.
But I think the stormy sun made everything shine. So let's get started on the hike.
It's pretty steep.
That's true, but it's also a beautifully lush forest. Even in the winter, the moss, ferns, and evergreen trees keep the forest a vivid green. I filmed this section of the hike in February with my dad. There's lots of signage on the trail to help with navigation, and the park also has occasional trail map kiosks. As always, I'd recommend downloading the map on your phone before you go, just so you'll always have it. I'll include the link to the trail entry on All Trails in the video description so you can find the map easily. In the rainy season, this trail can be pretty slippery given mud and the amount of climb. I'd recommend shoes with good traction and hiking poles if you have them. Here's the Marquam Trailhead, complete with portable restroom. If you visit in lilac season, which is typically May and June, I'd recommend continuing down the road to the Dunaway Lilac Garden. It's right next to Marquam Nature Park, but unfortunately there isn't a good pedestrian route between them. You can either walk along the edge of the road, though it is a pretty fast road, or you can move your car to Dunaway Park. The parking lot is at the red marker on the map here. Here are some highlights of Dunaway Park and the Lilac Garden in mid-May. There will probably still be a lot of mud. Thanks for joining us in Portland at the Dunaway Lilac Garden, Marquam Nature Park, and Council Crest Park. Remember to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time.